You kidding me? Are you kidding me? Ace.
God damn it, Ace.
Hashtag blame Ace. If we lose, it's not because Reggie's good, it's because Ace wasn't even here.
What did he get? Oh, he got
Ace is literally throwing so hard that he's not even here.
I tried.
What the fuck?
I ran back here when I heard I had 40 seconds left.
Did you want to have Cleese?
No.
Oh my god.
I was like an inch away from Marquee.
And instead you chose Cleese.
Yeah.
Well, right, so tell me this is your punishment for being AFK.
I'm going to go maximum shield Phoebe and just hope I don't get my ass.
What are you playing face off?
Maximum shield Phoebe.
Oh yeah, by the way, Reggie's Thorn is on Fleek today.
He's not playing Thorn, he's playing Caldarius.
Reggie's Caldarius is going to be on Fleek after this match.
I have all legendaries too, and they're all melee legendaries.
You're literally fucking screwed.
Well, at least there's a lot of shards on this mode.
Alright,
all I can
see. Let's bust people up.
Please put a fucking rift down. Shit. Oh no, they're here already.
Yeah, I was dying. I couldn't exactly do anything.
You say that like I care.
Reggie,
no.
There.
Reggie, stay away. These are my kills.
By the way, oh fuck, I just realized how bad.
They have Melka and Caldarius just sitting next to each other. That's so evil. Ha!
I'm probably gonna lose this one.
Right click.
It's gonna be a new feeling.
Focus with wrath.
What the fuck just happened? At least we got a kill.
A kill? I'm on a roll right now. Reggie's the only person I can't get because he's Caldarius. Hey, bitch, remember me?
Guys, the whole team is back here.
It's cool, I'll cut her off. Shkabam! There we go. I got her.
I really hate that my flying doesn't, like, save me at all.
No, it kills you.
Oh, no, it makes you weaker.
My controller cut out again for, like, the 15th time in the last 10 minutes. I'm going over here. Ow, keep having
Hello.
Debout.
Ow, the blade barely missed. Ow.
I just need to level up one more time.
They finally got me when they 4v1'd me. It took that much. Ay, ay, ay.
Man, I prefer playing with you guys rather than against you, so I'm kind of sad we have that. But, you know, at least it makes it more entertaining.
Get Ultra, he's so low.
Alright, I'm coming. Assassin Phoebe away!
So, like, regular Phoebe.
Exactly. That's the joke.
That's the joke.
I run for it, Galley. I slowed them both.
There, I stunned Wrath for you.
Oh, I didn't notice. Got him! Anyways, Wrath. Phoebe's kinda better. Oh, look out, there's Reggie.
Oh.
Where did you... Son of a gun. You're about to hate me in the next second here, I guarantee you that. Oh, never mind, we don't have a Pokemon.
Ow. They only ever get me when it's a 2 or a 3 or a 4v1.
Basically, when it's multiple people, yes. That's why you run away from those scenarios.
I can't, because they always slow me. Either Crossblade slow, or Spike slow, or Bola slow. It's always a slow.
Hey, just tell me if you get put into a really shitty situation. Oh, look out for...
Yeah, the problem with that is, like, I 1v1 a Headhunter and almost die from full health and shield. Well, except for that time. That's, like, the only time my shield was barely broken.
Wait, a Headhunter almost killed you?
In a 1v1? Yeah, because Headhunters are fucking better than Wrath. Headhunters are literally just better versions of Wrath, with the exception of the knockup. I mean, their stun on the point might as well just be a better version. So, yeah.
They're like better versions of Wrath with slightly less health.
But way more shield.
Oh, yeah.
So it evens out. I'm stabbing this Varelsi, and the hits just aren't hitting. Can you stop fucking dotting me?
I'm not stupid, or Randy. I'm not gonna run into those when you just place them down haphazardly like that. God fucking damn. How's she that fast when she's slowed, for Christ's sakes?
Who?
Oh, Rindy.
Cuz, fuck you, that's why.
Wait, guys, pick up my things. Sorry, okay. I just wanna do that real quick. Full health and whatnot. Oh, you got a lot of people on you.
Yeah, they just kind of showed up out of nowhere.
Where did Cancer go?
Oh, I killed a Rendy before she got off her.
Yo, get Reggie! Oh. Well.
I'm going for Melka.
Of course.
God damn, where
they're literally just doing nothing but blocking for her. That's all they all. That's all they did is they just sat there and blocked.
Wait,
I couldn't move around.
Stamos, heal me.
She lived by her regen.
Got him.
That was the most convenient accidental body block they could have done. Especially considering I double jumped and was body blocked in the air when no one moved up. See?
Right, we have all the maps. Turn in,
double
turn
jump
turn
should
in,
send
turn
you
in,
higher,
in.
But it doesn't.
Turn in. They're gonna block the turn in really fucking hard, so just. Go on, I'll be a distraction, just turn in! Good fuck. Thank you.
Wrath.
Did we turn in anything? Jeez.
Nope.
Aw, damn, I should have gotten that. I'm dead now anyway, so whatever. You tried.
Alright, hold up. I went out and hit level 6. Now I'm coming in.
Turn in, Danos.
You're dead.
You're right now. Deimos, turn it! Oh my god. If you don't want to turn in, just give your masks to me, and I'll do it for you. I'll be that sitting duck.
Yep, knocked up.
There we go.
I'm actually really surprised that I didn't get slowed and just wrecked.
Yay.
Can you not? Okay, thank you. Hey, look, I can smash too. Only my smash gets kills.
Oh shit, I'm dead. God damn, it's just your entire fucking team finding and poisoning all that overtime damage.
I've been talking this entire time, just realizing that my mic is muted.
Wait, please, let me do it, please.
Yeah, I'm just getting the smaller one since I fucked up.
Oh, thanks. Yeah. I just need to get... There's one legendary that I need. And then...
There, now I got better skill damage.
So much cover.
Guys, they're on to us. We're playing level 70s now.
Alright. Ah, there we go, modern new skin's up. And I have 800 shield.
Seriously, that Arendi just fucking body blocked me and I can't run past her.
Arendi's coming.
She just body blocked me into a pillar.
God, fucking. Someone kick kill for that. The following murder spree is a revenge murder spree. Like, really, that bastard needs to be.
Aww, I wanted that revenge kill. Oh, that's fine, I can blade you too. Let's fucking go.
Wait. I'll slow him down.
Oh, you think a headhunter's gonna stop me? This thing will be dead in a few seconds.
Oh, that might actually do a little. Where is he? Oh, I didn't mean to steal that.
Alright, I'm healing up in base.
Oh no, you didn't steal it, you straight up got it. I was running away because the Arendi pillared me while I was avoiding the whirlwind of death.
Yeah, I was waiting for the pillar to end, that's the reason I'm teleporting to begin with. I'm not about to teleport into a pillar.
I got Arendi.
Hey, go for that right there.
There you go, Kid Ultra's dead. Sup, bitch.
Look out. I will catch up to you, and when I do...
I died making sure that he died.
Your spawn too. Have fun with this.
I had to get ulted twice to make sure that Rege died.
Yeah, it was right, Kid Ultra. Got it.
I'm gonna deflect them, hold on. Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to press that button.
Not sure what I should go for in terms of... I'm just gonna go with increased damage reduction on my shield strike, because I like playing survivability Phoebe.
Oh, tanky Phoebe is cool Phoebe.
Yeah, I'm playing tanky Phoebe right now. I put moderate... It is some ridiculous...
You like cut out halfway through that.
Oh, I put Modernista on my Phoebe, and then an extra shield, and then like attack damage with shield. So I'm running like a super shielded up Phoebe.
Alright, you wanna tag team Rege over here?
Oh yeah, of course, I'd love to. Let me just hit that. Nice. Whoa.
Aw, the knockup didn't go over the stairs.
Oh, he's right there.
Oh, he slowed. Get him. Get Rege.
I can't catch up to
he's
him.
He's knocked up. He wasted... That might have been the dash. I couldn't tell. I got it, like, really quick.
Alright, slowed again.
Alright, he slowed again. Get him! Come on, Rege. You can't run away forever. Okay, you can run away forever, but stop running away forever.
A pleasure working with you.
Got him.
Why is everyone so fucking fast for some reason?
I am just lagging all of a sudden, and I don't know why.
I got lagged there too.
Oh shit, we actually won.
Look at it this way. I killed Rege, and that's what really matters.
Oh, you got the kill. Way to go.
I did. Finally chased him down.
Because his team is incompetent as fuck.
So if Caldi is A tier, and Wrath killed Caldi, does that mean that Wrath is S tier?
Wrath hard counters Caldarius, FYI.
Oh yeah.
It's a joke. What the fuck? Rege, you asshat.
No, I've killed Caldarius on his wrath.
I'm not disagreeing with you. I was just saying what the fuck, Rege, because he just ulted me like an asshole. It's okay, Rege. I will do nothing but try and kill you now.
Hey, Kid Cancer. How's your day? Mine was great. Thanks for asking.
Even if they turn everything in, they're not gonna win.
It's
put us back with the babies because we lost.
No, I'm chasing their Kid Ultra, and he's got most shards right now on the team. He's got 60 of them.
Yeah. No matter what, even if they put all of their work into trying to get that, they can't catch up.
God fucking damn. It's their entire team.
Well, there go my skills.
Working together, they're a threat, but on their own. God, it's annoying. I should have done movement speed on my PV. Because I've used the movement speed there.
There we go. Killed the Melka.
What I thought, Rege, run away.
Wait, I'm level 10.
I'm level 5.
Please. Nope. I had to get ulted by Kid Ultra to be stalled for the Wrath to land the kill shot on me, otherwise I could have made it out of that. Like, I think every single one of my deaths, except for maybe one, were all them ganging up on me. That's the only way they could kill me.
I died 6 times and yet I was level 10. I'm confused.
They were ganking as much as they could. Anyways, are you just randomly grouped, Rege?
No.
Oh.
Rege?
Alright, well, that's gonna wrap it up for this episode. Thank y'all for watching. Bye, internet. Bye.